Okay, think outside the box. If I were several containers of artificially enhanced ether, where would I be?
Keep it simple. The Fallen are desperate. They're trying to hide something. How did they do it last time?
Well, they've used a set of barriers to keep us out. I'm detecting one nearby. Let's go. Detected so far away.
The bigger the barrier, the bigger the cache. How are you going to get it down?
Don't overthink it. Go punch some Fallen, see if they've got the key code.
Key codes. I think this explosive will work just as well. There's a Fallen teleporter here. I think I can brute force my way past their security, but not quickly.
No choice. You're gonna have to kick down the door, little guy.
What is it with mysterious hooded anti-authority types calling me little?
Thank you.
There's nothing left in these cores.
Only the ether's been drained out of them.
Be on your guard. The Red Legion must have heard all the commotion. I've seen harvesters flying about the area.
But there's another cache close by.
Bet they want some payback for the Fallen stealing their stuff. I can relate.
This must be the place, but there's no Fallen. And the ether must be cloaked.
Then let's get the neighbors to uncloak it. Why don't you send up a couple of flares and see how some Red Legion shock troops shake things up?
Thank you.
hard to tell with all the cloaking, but I think we got it all.
Seems likely. I just caught a glimpse of a servitor headed for the mines. Never seen one like it.
Ten Glimmer says that's the one making all the modified ether. Don't miss this chance, you two.
Okay, just let us enjoy this one for a minute.